The Director General of Health Services, Dr. Anil Jayasinghe, convened a media briefing in Colombo today.
It has been decided to build two quarantine centers to prevent the spread of coronavirus infection in Sri Lanka, the Batticloa Private University premises and the Kandakaru Treatment and Rehabilitation Center. The acquisition of the quarantine centers will be done in accordance with the powers vested by the Director General of Health Services under the Quarantine and Prevention of Diseases Act. All passengers who enter Sri Lanka from South Korea, Iran and Italy will be quarantined for 14 days. They will be released after the 14 days.